Okay, so these have actually been soaking overnight in some hydrogen peroxide to bleach them and loosen any dirt or otherwise. It's not gonna, there, it's gonna focus. Yes, I believe that these are from a striped skunk. There's a wee bit of flesh stuck to it. We're gonna try and clean them off with this soft toothbrush, and then I'm gonna put them back in the hydrogen peroxide to soak for longer, and then hopefully that'll bleach the bones in a couple days. Cool.